So let's go like this. We go 1, 2, 3 strings down is this D string. And use the tip of my index finger. So that's the 5th fret. We're going to hit that. 5, 8, 10. 5, 8, 11, 10. Then we do the first one again. 5, 8, 10. 8, 5.